These are George Britnell's engines. This is the twin. These are magnificent. There, here's the mock-up of the carburetor. Even the gas tank is beautiful. Another one of his castings. Straight six. This is a beauty. What a pair that is. Got this one running now.
Oh, really? Okay.
At a 289.
That distributor cap.
You can tell the old Ford guys, man.
The pipes. His air valve.
He readjusted all the hoses. They all go in. So I know from what he said, that one is number one. That one is number because they have to be in order. So I can guarantee you, if you trace them out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you said next time they're going to be numbered.
Yeah, we'll probably have a
break. Yeah. One.
Mustang, the 2 to 89
engine.
Yeah, but thanks. That's pretty neat.
It is, yeah. This shuttles the. What is this?